What is going on YouTube? So today I'm back again with another reaction video. Today I'm going to be reacting to Juice WRLD, Tell Me You Love Me featuring Trippie Redd. Don't know why I said that so weird, Trippie Redd. Directed by Cole Bennett. So obviously music video is going to be fire 100%. Cole Bennett doesn't do bad music videos. And then I'm guessing the song is going to be another heartbreak song. What the hell is that? Sorry, I'm guessing the song's gonna be another heartbreak song, but that's what Juice WRLD's good for. It really is. I like it. I'm here for it. But yeah, gotta get through this reaction real quick because the weather outside is beautiful. Beautiful. I hope everybody's enjoying the weather while they can, even though all this shit's still going on. Just go out your back garden or go on walks, whatever. Here in Ireland, we're allowed to meet up with friends and social distance, but meet up with friends, and so I'm gonna go on a hike with one of my mates after this video. But enough blabbering on, let's get to it. Juice WRLD, Tell Me You Love Me featuring Trippie Redd. By the way, actually, sorry, one more thing. Quality, everybody was saying they loved the quality in the last video. Quality is going to take it to the next level. I'm gonna take literally this channel upwards. I'm after ordering mics. I'm starting a podcast with two of my other mates, so I will be using a mic for this, and there will be, like, visually it'll be a lot nicer also. But enough of that, let's get to this. Juice WRLD, Tell Me You Love Me, Trippie Redd. Right. Rest in peace, Juice WRLD, man. I just want to say that, like, there's a lot of days where I listen to his music and it just upsets me. It's just, I don't know, I watched the Cole Bennett behind the video of Armed and Dangerous, and that shit was, like, it's just, it's sad that he's gone, but he will live on. He will, his music will live on, that's one thing for sure. Such a talented man, gone too soon. Tell me you love me, tell me everything gonna be okay, tell me you love me. Tell me you love me and you gon' stay. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me, won't go nowhere. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me. Bitch, I'm a druggie. So can you have my drugs for me when I get alone? The way this beat is hitting is weird. Like, it's rocking a different way. But I'm liking it. They're running it. They're running it up. Let's go back to them. Bitch, I'm a druggie. Can you have my drugs for me when I get lonely? Can you be my company? Drugs to the brain, swerving inside of a Benz truck. I cannot stay in my lane. Yes, I got you on my brain, duh. You can't hide, you can't run. We're forever in love. If you leave, there'll be torment, 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 torment. Don't run from me. Can't have it any other way. It's me or no one. If you leave, I'll take your life away like you were no one. So tell me you love me. Yeah, obviously this was recorded. The music video was recorded after, well, put together after Juice WRLD's death. He didn't make this music video. It's just like manipulated to look like he was in it. But Cole Bennett's doing a good job. Him and Juice WRLD and his girlfriend there. Oh man. Just my prayers go out to her as well. It's just shit, but his legacy will live on. That's one thing for sure. Tell me you love me. Tell me it'll be okay. Tell me you love me. Tell me everything gonna be okay. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me and you gonna stay. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me. Ball with it like a throwback, mine in the clouds. I won't ever come back home. We fighting through a text, using all cash. Fuck this, screw that. You saying to see you back home. Well, baby girl, I don't wanna do that. It's true that you the only home I know. Without you, all it ever does is snow. My voice too deep for an average home. Babe, welcome to my world, dark and confusing. My Juice WRLD's running this shit, man. This flow is insane. And it often the same way I'm lost in you. And it's often my mind that I'm losing. See, half of it stuck in a pill, but I'm high confused. Don't even know what the fuck I be doing. Pray every day that I'm far from a nuisance. Trying to figure out how to live with a blueprint. To give you the heart out my chest, cause I know that it's true. Tell me you love me. Tell me everything gon' be okay. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me and you gon' stay. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me, won't go nowhere. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me. Shoulder, bro. Legends never die, as I said. His legacy will live on forever. Literally, it will live on forever. I'm currently getting a phone call.
It's all about getting them to line up.
Hello? What?
You were me, dude.
Why, where are you?
Nearly after your
death. Okay. Okay. Yeah, shut your fucking mouth.
What?
Fucking prick. I said shut your mouth!
What?
Yeah. Alright, I'll get ready now. Yeah, I'll get ready now and leave.
Alright.
Alright, go. Alright. Alright, so that was the end of that reaction. I hope you enjoyed it. I have to get going. But yeah, man, that gave me shivers. As I said, legends will never die. His legacy will live on forever. It's just sad that he's gone so soon, but his music is inspiring the world. Literally inspiring the world. And it definitely inspires me. But I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please leave a like. Scroll down, comment on what you thought of the video. Share it with your friends, because they might enjoy it as well. And subscribe to the channel. We're out here growing, we're out here. I'm gonna keep uploading while you keep enjoying these videos, so